love with a girl and he didn't know how to talk to her, didn't know what to say. But he heard a song on Syracuse the night before by a band called Backseat Romeo. Waiting on an angel.